My name is Anton and I'm from Ukraine. As a freelance developer living with cerebral palsy, tasks like typing and speaking can be difficult, which limits my ability to communicate effectively. My first laptop only had DOS, and there were no accessibility features available. To type a parenthesis, I had to press Shift plus 9, but I could only use one finger, so I had to hold Shift with my nose. If you try working like that, you'll quickly understand why I couldn't afford to fix my code many times. I realized early on that I was different from others and encountered discrimination and inequality at a young age. At that time, I was torn between stereotypes about disabled individuals and my own abilities. And I managed to learn that language in 1 month. So I started to learn more and more programming languages. I was about 14 when I created my first program. Later on, it became easier for me to write code as I learned about autocomplete. I learned Git and started using private repositories. I always inform my clients about my disability. Moreover, I present it as an advantage because it provides me with extensive experience in solving complex and unconventional problems. When I first heard about GitHub Copilot, I was doubtful that it could handle such a complex task as coding. But I was surprised at how helpful and relevant the suggestions it gave me were. Sometimes, it even seemed like it could read my mind because it would suggest code that I hadn't thought of yet. Although this particular aspect of AI may not be widely discussed, it possesses the power to counter my pessimism by presenting optimistic alternatives, helping me overcome mental challenges. I can now not only write the code itself but also detailed comments, documentation, and project descriptions. Previously, I physically couldn't afford to do this. I firmly believe that AI has enormous potential to make a positive impact on the lives of people with disabilities. Through my active engagement in studying machine learning and conducting research, I aim to harness the power of AI for the betterment of our lives.